Good evening from Pattaya! It's the 31st of December, New Year's Eve, time check 5 p.m. Let's hit the town. Looks to be a bit of a traffic jam. We're looking for a Baht bus, the cheapest way to get around Pattaya. Put your finger out like this. 10 to 20 baht gets you around Pattaya. So I think tonight I'm going to check out Treeville first, then maybe Walking Street, and we'll see where we end up. Look at that sun, isn't it beautiful? Sun setting into the ocean, you can't beat it. Pork belly, crispy pork belly. It's very interesting how low-lying these wires are. I can touch them. In Pattaya, all the soy is off Beach Road. I pack full of bars, full of restaurants. If you know your way around, I think it's called Second Road and Beach Road. Just catch the Baht bus, get off certain points, walk down a soy, get on another Baht bus. So I stayed a little too long on the Baht bus. Got a 15-minute walk down, I think it's called Second Road. It's the road behind Beach Road. Street dog's having a fight. This one just dominated his mate. He's now pinned him. And he's released him. So key tip, always have your navigator ready. Have a landmark in place. For example, I have Hooters as a landmark. I have the Privy Hotel, which is a hotel I stayed at. And whenever I get on a Baht bus, I just keep those landmarks in place because I know a little bit after the Privy Hotel I can walk up Sober Cow. Tonight though, I thought I knew my way around and I didn't use my navigator or the landmarks. So I've just gone a 15-minute walk in the wrong direction. One of the landmarks and the places that I've stayed is the base. And I know just up from the base, I walk down this street here and I can get to Sober Cow. So I've just stopped for a singer. UK served me a singer. And how do you think the night will go? Do you think it'll get very packed tonight?
Yeah, it will.
So the beers here are ice cold. Real cold. Beer number one is down. Can I please get one more? One more. Singer. Yeah? She didn't sound too enthusiastic. She's getting it anyway. All right, UK has got another one. There's 70 baht each here. It's a reasonable price. Thank you, UK. Looks like they've got some food service happening. What's this, dinner? Oh. Will you sell the food?
Free.
Free?
Yeah.
As long as you drink, free. Wow.
Oh, that looks good. Wow.
Alright, so that bar wasn't too happening. So I'm going to head back up the street. Soy Bacow is along here. So I've just entered Soy Bacow off this road. And key tip, if you get pissed, just make sure you're alert, because there's cars everywhere. And you'll get hit by a car if you mess around. Heading down this road, you'll find Tree Town. So we'll hit up Tree Town. It is only early. We're about 6 hours off the new year. And then we'll try Walking Street. Pattaya started to seem a lot busier over the last day or two, and I think it's because a lot of Thais have flowed in from Bangkok. Kebab meat here looks all right. That's chicken right there. I wonder if they do a mixed option. I've spotted a bar with a pool table. I'm gonna go in and see if anyone wants a game. I realized I was actually in this bar the other night because of the Fidel pictures. I'm very curiously interested to know what that inside the mouth thing is. All right, now it's my turn to have a game. Let's see how I go. All right, so I just got two games of pool out of my system. I won both games. I actually asked the lady to record one of my final shots and she didn't press record, so I'm three singers down, feeling a little tipsy. Let's see where else we can party. So it looks like there's a lot of food stalls in Tree Town, but I think you need to free COVID tests. Free? Free? Why is it free? Spending money, yeah?
No, spending money free. 0 baht.
So they were offering free rapid antigen tests. I told them, what are you going to do to me if I test positive? Are you going to lock me up? They're like, no, you can just go. So I didn't get one because I might be asymptomatic. I've got no symptoms. But if they have a false positive or I test positive, what are they going to do to me? Are they going to lock me in a room? So this street is just near Tree Town. Some good lighting. Lots of girls. This gentleman's on the hustle. He's got nuts, he's got prawns, he's got, looks like some kind of crayfish. Look at the crackle on it. Beautiful. Wow, don't know what these are. What kind of food is this?
Yeah.
What kind?
I don't know.
Just be prepared with 5 baht if you want to go to the toilet. The change really matters, especially for the Baht Bus. 10 baht for a trip, 20 baht for a long trip on the Baht Bus. Let's see if a Thai national has to pay. Yes, a Thai even has to pay. So we're gonna get a Baht Bus, we're gonna go to Walking Street. They've got a pretty good strategy around here, throw a heap of girls out the front and lure the guys in, sell them the beers. Baht Bus kicked me off. I don't know why, but I know where I am because these two kebab shops on the corner here, just as you're coming around Beach Road, turning a left, going past Walking Street, you'll eventually see these two kebab shops. So I know that I need to keep walking straight down there, and I'm going to hit Walking Street. Never underestimate the power of the local. If the locals cross the road, follow. If they don't, if they're standing and waiting, you should wait as well. So this is the entrance into Walking Street. Looks like they've got some serious roadblocks tonight. On other nights, they've let people drive through here or ride through here. Tonight, they're blocking the road. And some more rapid antigen testing. Wonder if this is free. On Walking Street, they're doing rapid antigen tests because at the festival up the top here of Walking Street, you must have a negative test to be able to enter.
Woo! Yeah. Happy New Year!
Happy New Year! Yeah.
My
friend!
Yes, yeah!
So we have a lot of hustling going on here right before the entrance into the New Year's Eve celebrations. The ladies aren't begging for money, they're hustling. They're providing value to the market. These ladies are selling bubble guns. I've just met some friends from India.
Okay.
Yeah. Happy New Year, guys. Happy New Year. This is some skill right here. That takes skill to do that. It's definitely worth 20 baht. What do you reckon? Come look up. There's King Seafood. I was there the other night. I had a decent feed. 500 baht for a lobster. Now at the front is the bloke I met earlier. He's scaring people. So I just did Walking Street and I'm very pleased to see that there are bins right here for everyone to dump their rubbish. And it's not much happening on Walking Street, except at the end of Walking Street there is a festival, but you got to test negative, and you've heard already about my concerns with the testing negative. So now I might just have a stroll on Beach Road, absorb the atmosphere, and maybe go back to Soi Bakau, I'm not sure. This is the way to Beach Road. Well, this is Beach Road, but this is the way to walk along Beach Road. As you can see, there's a fair amount of pedestrian traffic. The beach is packed for New Year's. Everyone's absorbing the atmosphere. Most are adhering to the mask mandate, especially the Thais. As you can see, the beach is packed. The beach is getting a thrashing. The amount of rubbish left here will be immense. Let's hope the government has a strategy to mitigate the destruction of the beach. 7-Eleven is absolutely packed to the brim. This lovely lady is spraying everyone's hands before they go in. Good COVID protection, good COVID controls. Just rocked up at Hooters, and you can't go wrong with the Hooters. So there's lots of people in Hooters, and we're looking at maybe 30 minute to 40 minute wait, and can't do it. So I ended up getting a kebab or a shawarma. This lady will be a model soon. So the chick that I just showed that was strutting her stuff, I think it might have been a lady playboy. Hello,
hey,
how
you going?
Yeah, happy new year, bro.
Happy new year, man.
So we're 2 hours off the fireworks finale at 12 p.m. The beach is packed. Everyone's jumping the gun, launching their own. We have two Scottish lads here. They're off the island. They're cruising Pattaya. They're repping their traditional gowns. They're on the prowl. There's these lanterns being lit up in the air.